We got one hell of a card lined up tonight. The CW World Atlantic Champion, nearly God, Roman Reigns, will defend his title in a three-way Stairway to Hell match against the Coming Edge Coalition's Lance Romance and Quinton Barboni. Tag Team Champions, DT Power and Too Damn Hype of the New Dynasty will take on Magnus and 187 of the Fallen Angels. Also, the CW Interseas Champion, the Master Bee, will take on both Fallen Angels, the Atlas, and the Paragon of Virtue, Mike Hurry. So without further ado, of course, this is my senior official, Mr. Dale Holland, our junior referee, Mr. Chris Murphy. I, of course, am the silent president of CW, Silent Steve Jackson.
With that said,
this match is scheduled for one fall and has a 15-minute time limit, and is for the CW Intercities Championship. Introducing first, from the Fallen Angels, he is the Fallen Angel cast from the heavens. This is Diabolus.
Use the computer. because the ladies are nothing but sluts.
Thank you.
two gentlemen, as far as I know, have dubbed themselves the agencies. And I'm assuming if you're in the taxi, you stay, you have something to say, and who's it going to be?
Mr. Jackson, Jackson will, in fact, be appearing at the show tonight momentarily. We just thought that it would be appropriate, first, to inform you, and of course the fans here, that there have been a number of changes. In the past, Mr. Catastrophe was an extremely erratic soul, someone who did not depend on most things, who may, in fact, simply be crazy. However, since he accepted our offer at the last show, we have been working with Mr. Catastrophe. He has received the best of care for the last several weeks, and is feeling much better now.
You're saying you've cured the lunatic. That's impossible.
Well, according to the scientists of our organization, which you should know, Mr. Jackson, is much larger than just the two of us, yes, it is indeed possible. In fact, they've assured us that the entire business, with the silliness and stupidity that had previously marked the career of Mr. Catastrophe, is now over. Very well. I give you, Mr. Jackson, and fans of the CDW, the new and improved Catastrophe.
Golden Girls.
Piece of garbage.
and is a handicap match. Introducing first, hailing from wherever the hell he pleases, he is one half of the most devastating tag team in CEW today. Here's the behemoth, known as Killfoy.
I don't think we can do that.
What if I hurt you?
which as I said earlier, will be now defended in a gauntlet match. This match has no time limit. As I said, it's a gauntlet match for the vacant CEW Heritage title. The rules of the match are as follows. Two CEW superstars start out. As one is eliminated, another shall take his place until we go through the entire CEW roster. And you know, I'm going to retract that last line about suspension. There might just be someone here to get the job done. Introducing first, the behemoth known as Killfoy. There might just be someone who can take you out. The second man to start the gauntlet match. Ladies and gentlemen, Captain Allen here! Thank you.
Get it back to the ring.
Get this,
but you're not as good as Vince Austin, buddy.